shot the video for Zero in San Francisco.
Yeah.